a big palace with wooden pillars. Find the biggest tree and cut it.
That's my lot. Cut the tree for the king. Oh, please do not harm the tree. It is olden tree and the bow. It saves us from falling kick. So kick, kick. Falling kick.
It is the king's order. He will not allow to cut the tree. King, the people not allowed to cut the tree.
I will come with you to cut the tree.
That night, the angel came in the king's dream.
My lord, I am the angel of the tree. I am home to many birds. There are many small trees near me. Also, many come rest in my shade. Please do not cut me.
Your wood is very nice. I have to cut it.
Okay, then cut. Then cut it. When it's rain. Cut me in three parts. First my leaves, then my branches, and then my trunk.
Why do you say so?
If you cut me only one time,
Amy?
Then I make brush, then
Ten.
The birds and
small trees.
Fall in three parts. Some of them will lay.
I will build my palace with rocks.
Okay, my last